Hey pilots, yesterday we had an update 2.02. It seems there is an update, but there is no content. There is a Cryo Javelin 6, but it is not available. It requires 3 friends to get the first division, or raise 3 new accounts to the first division myself. It's not easy, it's at least 200 games in the first place, or 16 hours of real time for one account. And so we have to do it 3 times. But we will have to do it because the exclusive and for the collection should take it, although in general the use of weapons for 6 energy is extremely small when you have all the pink. By the way, this Cryo Javelin reminded me of the movie with Schwarzenegger, where he played Mr. Freeze. By the way, added a bit of beauty in terms of graphics, but to be honest, particularly big difference I did not notice. If you compare 2 identical pictures in terms of frame and foreshortening, they differ, but not much. What's even funnier, there was a small rebalance of weapons, which was not said a word in the patch note. First, carbine got a 10% chance of critical damage, i.e., each of the bullets fired has a chance to cause 2 times more damage, and because of the large number of bullets comes out that technically the total damage from the clip increased by 10%. The second is the arc torrent. Here they increased the firing radius from 38 meters to 40 meters, but only on paper. In practice we see that everything is the same, but I am sure it will be corrected in the near future. Third, with the rise of each star, projectile flight speed plasma cannon will be higher. This change is very helpful, because before they were impossible to play, in the sense that the shells fly too slow and hit someone impossible. Well, probably all have already noticed probably the new textures for shotguns. Write your opinion if you like them or not. Next, at the time of this video was not yet available battle pass, but in the idea that it should appear in the next 1 to 2 days, or even today. Just now removed the hidden weapons from the page with the achievements, and you would think that they have changed their minds, but remember Halloween video, there we were shown them, and I even thought that they will appear with Halloween event, but alas. That's it, we still haven't seen the new mech, but I have hope that we will see it soon. Right when you think there will be a stalker in the game. Subscribe if you watch till the end and see you in the next video.